accept.
Remain as a witness, observing. Take a deep breath through the nose. Let's sit in Vajrasana. Vajrasana is when you sit on your legs. Sitting on your legs. Spine is straight. If you can open the heels out, you can go further down. It's a very good stretch for you. Knee and the ankles, up to the toes. Hold, concentrate on the stretch, feel the stretch of your thigh muscles, all the front muscles of your legs up to the toes. Feel the knees, feel the ankles. Breathe into it. Keep your hands on your sides and take your body forward. Place the hands to your front. Keep your knees straight to the body. Let's keep the knees straight to the body like a dog. Drop the head down. Relax your knees and the ankle force. Let's take a deep breath into the sensation. Now, Adhomukha. Svanasana. Take the feet up on the toes. Then take your knees up and keep your legs straight. Push your body backwards and press your heels. Take your chest down. Arms straight. Hold and breathe. Adhomukha Svanasana. Breathe into it. Take your knees down, take your feet down, relax your calf muscles, drop the head down, deep breathing, relax your legs and the calf muscles. Udharva Mukha Svanasana, take the head up,
raise your head, push your spine down, take your hip up. Look up, keep your jaws together and look up. Feel your spine. Let's drop the head, relax your spine in the middle.
Breathe it. Breathe into the sensation. Now raise your spine up like a cat. Vajrasana. Raise your spine like a cat. Feel and breathe. Move down. Relax in the middle. Loosen your spine. Take a deep breath. For Vyagrasana, take your right hand and the left leg up. Look straight.
Let's balance. Very good. Hold it.
Do it with the other side. Take the left hand and the right leg up.
Look straight. keep your knees a little bit open and sit on your legs.
Take your upper body down, rest your head down, relaxing. Shashakasana. Breathe into it. Feel and breathe. Then take your head up with the help of your hands. Come. Keep your spine and neck up. Close your knees. Sit in Vajrasana. With this stretched spine, take a deep breath. Let's move to Sukhasana again. Sit in Sukhasana. Spine and neck straight. Give it a look to yourself. Yoga is a very individual work. Just enjoying being with ourselves. Senses should be drawn inwards, not outwards. The senses should be drawn inwards to correct the whole chemistry of the body. Loosen your face muscle. Do not tense your face. The more the face is relaxed, you will be drawn inwards. Senses are on your face. When you have tensions, the energy is going outside. When you're relaxed, the energy is going inside. Take a deep breath. Let's do some postures, holding the legs up. Gomukhasana. A good stretch for your hip joint. Take the right leg in first, and then the left on top. Place one knee on top of the other, and rest your hands on your knees. Feel the stretch of your hip joint, breathe into it. Concentrate on your hip. Let's dig out. Do it with the other side, take the left and the right on top. Sit with a straight spine and concentrate on the hip. Breathe into the tensions. Relax in this position, keeping the knees up. Feel the hip joints, feel the sacrum and deep breath. Ardha Matsyendrasana, half fish posture. Take the right in. Place the left on the other side. Take your right elbow over the knee. Block it. Keep your spine and neck straight and turn. Neck to the left. Hold it, breathe. breathe into your tensions. Come up, turn the legs to take your arm out. Do it with the other side. Come to this position and then take the left. Right on the other side. Take the left arm over the right knee. Spine the neck straight and turn the neck to the right side. Let's breathe. Let's come up. Sit in Sukhasana, cross. Let's sit cross in your posture. Sukhasana, relax your hips, relax your sacrum, relax your lower back. Give inner look and a deep breathing. Stretch your shoulder, take the right arm to your front, twist the left round, raise your elbow a little bit up, keep your spine neck straight, and hold it. Garudasana. Do it with the other side, take the left to the front and twist the right. Hold it. Ardha Garudasana. Feel the sensations in the shoulders, breathe into it. Keep your jaws together, let's stretch the neck. Take the head backwards, raise your chin up. Take the head backwards, as much as just the head. Slowly take the head down forward. Press the chin to the throat. Stretch the right side of your neck by bending it down to the left side. Stretch the right side of your neck. Breathe into it. Break it. hold it straight. Feel. Then take it down to the right side. Stress the left side muscles. Bring the neck to the center. Keep it straight. Turn the neck to the left side as much as you can. Twist it. Twist the neck to the right side. Feel all the tension. Bring the neck to the center, spiral neck, straight in the middle, observe all sensations, loosen your neck muscles, loosen your jaw, loosen your face muscles, give inner look to all your sensations, and breathe. Breathing is our life. Let the life flow. Let it reach to each and every part of your body. That is what I do. We do asana. Asana allows the prana to flow into every part. As the prana expands, this is called pranayama. Prana is the life energy, and ayama is the expansion. The breathing becomes deeper, expanded, each and every part. Take a deep breath. Lay down on your back. Rest in Shavasana. Rest completely in Shavasana for 2 minutes. Complete relaxation. Let's relax. When the body is not allowed to live naturally, when the prana is not flowing freely, the moves are not right. So, it creates the blockages, which obstructs the prana. Not allowing you to live your natural possibilities. Same is with the mind. The mind is not allowed to live naturally. Mental blocks, hindrances, forms into the pathway, into the nadis, which obstructs us to live naturally. Prana flows in the body, prana flows in the mind. Prana is just the expansion of your life. It begins on the physical level and it reaches to the spiritual level. Feeling and breathing, being present, moving, stretching consciously. In the asanas, this is yoga asana. It is not yoga. It's not whole yoga. It's just yoga asana. Whole yoga is felt, is realized when the body, mind and spirit functions in harmony and becomes one. Yoga helps it to happen. Take 3 deep breaths through the nose into all your sensation. Allow your breath to be free. 3 deep breathing. Come, fold your legs up, turn to your side, sit in your sukhasana. Spine looks good. Rub your hands together. Place it over your face. Place your hands over your face. Gently touch your whole face. Feel yourself. Take a deep breath. Take a breath. Namaste. Namaskar. Now take the body up like a bow.